stuff. I don't know if you want to know more about that. Check out my Patreon because I spill some more private tea over there. But anyway, link is in the description. At that point, I'd already like experienced some things, like nothing too crazy, but just things that threw me off. And I had finished school. Like stuff.
especially at that time in 2020.
for some reason I didn't get a tattoo because I kind of have this philosophy where I don't want to get another tattoo in Germany. I just want to get tattoos in different countries now, like different places, like as a reminder that I was in that country. You feel me? So then let's get to my two newest tattoos, and I got these tattoos in May 2022. Usually.